We are Pleuny, Laura en Fem from the Netherlands. We are from Flikflok Den Bosch. I'm 18.
She is 12.
I'm 18.
I do acrobatics for 10 years.
I'm doing gymnastics before acrobatic, artistic gymnastics, and now I'm doing acrobatic gymnastics for 4 years.
And she's doing it for 5 years.
Our favorite exercise is combined because it's balanced and dynamic in one exercise. I think, that is. Yeah, we always try to eat healthy because it's important for our body, and she must eat before the competition a little bit smaller and really healthy. We want to be a professional acrobatics in the senior, and we want to have medals at important competitions. No, we don't have rituals before competition.
Just be focused.
We try just to be focused on what we're gonna do that day. That's all.